Paris, and the trials and troubles of the small car driver are doubled when both car and driver are practically microscopic. Hold-ups are rarely something to cry about in a traffic jam, but not for long when someone decides that youth must be served. Some of the drivers of bigger cars seem quite impressed, but this one decided that the old bus was good enough for him.